हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक। तो चलो आगे देखते हैं भैया, वो $1,000 का होटल जिसमें ये रह रहे हैं, ताजमहल पैलेस, और उसमें जो कमरा है, ओहो। और सबसे मजेदार बात है, वो अपग्रेड किया उनको, इतने महंगे टॉप का, मुझे लगता है वो टॉप का कमरा होगा उस होटल का जिसमें उनको अपग्रेड करके भेजा गया है कि आपको हम अपग्रेड, फ्री अपग्रेड कर रहे हैं।
सबको एजुकेशन मिल गई कि किस तरीके के टॉप मोस्ट कमरे होते हैं।
बिल्कुल यार, मजा ही आ गया।
अमेजिंग,
ओहो क्या लग्जरी थी। तो आगे देखते हैं क्या होता है। तो चलो वीडियो शुरू करते हैं। वीडियो शुरू करने से पहले, अगर आप चैनल पर नए हो और आपने अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो जल्दी से पहले सब्सक्राइब के बटन और बेल आइकन को क्लिक कर लो ताकि आपको हमारे सारे न्यू वीडियोस के नोटिफिकेशन मिल जाए जैसे हम अपलोड करें।
अगर आपको वीडियो पसंद आता है प्लीज लाइक एंड शेयर। चलिए शुरू करते हैं।
All right, so one thing about these hotels is you have to be smart casual when you go to dining, so we're about to go to high tea. So I just kind of dressed it up a little bit. Nice little Coca-Cola watch here that I bought.
And a good dress up, okay? Formal.
Dress pants. And the reason I travel with a black shirt, not the nicest black shirt, but it's comfy, and it's so easy to dress up a black shirt, right? And then I got my shoes, which if you saw the other videos, then you know how I got these. So...
आओ, उसकी अपनी कहानी है कोई। ऐसे फ्लोर्स हैं इतने सारे, वो तो चक्कर आते हैं।
So there's two places that have high tea. Well, they told me to go to the palace.
Oh, this is the palace. Okay, palace.
Thank you so much. See, semi-formal attire. Only palace lounge is what I was looking for. Oh, it's like gentlemen's club in here. Oh, hello.
Hello. How are you? Club type.
I came for high tea.
Yes, sir. Please. Your good name, sir.
Max.
What number?
561.
561.
Yeah. Thanks. Perfect. So just paper place. Okay. Thank you. Lots of people over here, so I'll sit over here.
Real gentleman's club going here. Chandeliers, it's kind of dark. Old men having
meetings. जैसे होता है
British के ज़माने में।
नहीं, मुझे तो याद आ रहा है जैसे पापा के साथ हम Air Force के clubs में जाते हैं ना, वहाँ पे भी ऐसी feel होता है।
Doing well. Put them out now. Thyme cheese.
अच्छा, वो लिखा है कि क्या चीज़ें हैं ये लिखा हुआ।
Oh, that's what I love though, the sweets. That's all I needed now. I will try a couple of these. Thank you.
Only thing I would recommend that if you have a bigger plate, you just
love it. Did you pick up
late? Eat too much. You gotta save room for dinner.
So, abhi dinner kab hoga? Dinner to late hoga na? Ye kya sandwich hai?
Chat patta, chat patta, chat patta.
Chat patta? Kya hai? Padha hi nahi jaa.
I don't know what that is.
Kya likha?
Maybe like my 8th one today.
Kya stylish.
I've had a lot. Perfect, thank you so much. And it's what we're rolling with.
Sandwich.
Got some sandwiches, got some cake. The second time I went over there for cake, I picked the wrong fork. Oh, I felt bad for that lady. I think I'm causing her more trouble than I'm worth. Anyway, so my solid tea.
I maybe didn't know what fork to take. I was like
really intrigued because there's two places that you can enjoy high tea here. So I was like kind of my mind blown. So I got my package to the palace. But there's another place too. I don't know. We're all veg though. Avocado. I forgot. And like a cucumber and tomato salad.
Sandwich.
Just like white bread, soft white bread on avocado.
अच्छा, उसके ऊपर avocado spread डाला हुआ है. अच्छा, लग तो रहा है.
That is some buttery avocado though. That is nice. Cool. Yeah, I was not expecting that at all. That was really nice. She said they were good. She's got the recommendation on point.
You can?
And this one. I forgot what it was. It's got to be veg though. I took from the veg side.
चटपटा तो नहीं है?
पता नहीं, वो तो समझ नहीं रही कैसे सैंडविचेस हैं।
And delicate, these do not look like, I think to me, like the presentation at the Taj Mahal in Delhi. I could have been that person, so at least I wasn't that person that dropped everything. It's so awkward sometimes. The Taj Mahal in Delhi, man, like the presentation was like on next level, but here, a little deceiving. Little deceiving with the snacks. They don't look crazy, but they taste really good.
Delhi wale Taj Mahal ne zyada stylish tha presentation.
I was hungry too. Thank you so much.
Enjoy.
Yes. So now just a little sweet. The chocolate cake looks divine. I'm super excited for the chocolate cake. Kind of like a little fruit tart.
Ye kya hai niche?
And whatever this is.
Niche wala kya?
Cake hai.
Wo cake tha, chapta cake tha.
I forgot that sugar.
केक के साथ चीनी का सही हो, चीनी वाली चाय फीकी लगेगी।
Typical life, Taj.
चाय कम है, खाना ज़्यादा है।
Service, so. I mean, they're just trying to make sure it's perfect out there. I got here as soon as they opened. I didn't want to take any extra time. I think first though we need some cake. It's almost got a little more of like a brownie texture going to it.
Brownie लगा।
I'm curious what this gonna taste like.
क्या?
Brownie.
क्या?
Oh no.
क्या?
It's like this molassesy date fruit nut cake.
Nut cake? पता नहीं, मैं तो समझ नहीं आ।
Fruit cake जो होता है, bread वाले।
Beauty of masala chai though. When you get something you don't want, you just drink some masala chai and everything's new. That fruit tart is worth going back to get another one for. That crumbly shell, almost like a shortbread. Buttery, not the buttery you think. And then the tartness and the crispness from the apple, the little, I think there was like a blackberry on there. A tartness mixed with the sweetness and the butteriness. Beautiful dessert. My only complaint, I need a bigger. I understand it's got
a pretty good. The last
thing
we got. It's
divine chocolate cake.
Chocolate cake is very good.
Oh yeah. So look at this. They have like a ganache on top. That shiny layer right there gives it that sheen. But then there's also like this icing filling in the middle.
In the
well.
Middle.
The fruit tart and the chocolate cake are enough reason to come down here.
Dekha. Wo dono swad hai.
You know, I always respect the locals so much. Because Indian people have such a love and desire for a good dessert around the same way, so we can get along there. Well, ooh, with masala chai, chocolate cake, masala chai, that should be on your to-do list.
But meethe ke saath chai to theek hi lagti hai.
That's your afternoon snack right there.
Clear ho raha chai se fir agli cheez.
Taki fir se kha sako.
Yo, so I just got back from Masala Library. I walked this room in the dark, right? But I saw something was placed down. So I went and turned the light on, and I saw it, and I laughed when I saw it.
ये किसी ने रखा है खास?
लग रहा
है। अरे वाह दो। Wow. Oh, gift भी है कुछ?
Yeah.
कमाल है यार।
They're doing.
This is just amazing.
This is amazing. I'll open this in a second, but look, it's not just that. Look, they came and left me dessert.
Ooh.
Wow. That is like.
Wow.
Honestly, I went to a nice dinner. I wish I never would have left. I love it here, man. Try this cake now. Oh my gosh. Rule number one when you come to the Taj, don't ever leave. Baklava.
Oh, ye bahut swad hota hai. Maine bhi khaya hua hai.
Russian hota hai.
This is better presentation.
Russian hota hai. Nahi.
Then what I ate at the fine dining I went to. Oh. All the time.
खाया है हमने बकलावा।
हाँ, बहुत अच्छा होता है, मीठा होता है बहुत।
But let's figure out what's in here.
हाँ, इसमें क्या? Chocolates?
Now this is gonna take a minute. Oh, Abhishek, man, that dude is like, take Taj Mahal service and he is pushing it. Good guy.
Chocolates, देखा? मैंने कहा था, वाह, क्या सुंदर है।
More chocolates, beautiful. History.
Wow.
Chocolates.
Very nice. बहुत ही अच्छी है, मज़ा ही आ गया।
I will save these.
I may find him tomorrow and share these, actually, but I'm about to pass out. We'll catch you in the morning.
Bye. हाई टी देखी थी, हाई थी हाई।
और जिस तरीके से पर्सनलाइज किया है वो ग्रेट है कि उनकी फोटो रखे गए
हैं, वाज अमेजिंग।
एक ड्राइंग बनाई हुई थी, एक फोटोग्राफ रखी हुई थी, साथ में पूरी जो चीजें उनको अच्छी लगी हैं,
चॉकलेट का डिब्बा था, फिर वहाँ पे दूसरी जगह पे डेजर्ट्स की ट्रे पूरी इतनी अच्छी डेकोरेट करके रखी थी।
He's making the vlog और सुनाई भी दे रहा है लोगों को। So they were listening to it and they were understanding what he likes and they did that. मुझे तो ये लग रहा है।
वो भी सकता है, क्यों पता?
क्योंकि obviously they are roaming around over there and ये बात कर रहे हैं, बता रहे हैं।
एक ही अच्छा लगा, ये स्वाद है, वो स्वाद है।
Everybody is listening और उसके हिसाब से was fantastic।
बहुत ही मतलब सर्विस, नेक्स्ट लेवल सर्विस कि कोई आए तो उसको, हाँ, उसको इतना स्पेशल फील करा रहे हैं, इतना स्पेशल कि वो कह भैया बंदा जाना ही नहीं चाहेगा वापस। वो यही तो कह रहे हैं भैया ताजमहल में आओ तो मतलब जाने का मन ही नहीं करता। किसका मन करेगा? मैं तो देख के मैं कह रही थी यार कमाल, ये कमाल, दिस इज जस्ट ब्यूटीफुल। देख के मैं तो अमेज होगी, खासकर जब वो कमरे के अंदर आया और उसको वहां पे वो फ्रेम के अंदर अपनी फोटो और वो सब दिखी और उसके वो तो देख के मैं अमेज हो गई थी। कमाल, क्या आइडिया था, क्या वे टू मेक समबडी हैप्पी, यार कमाल है। तो चलो आप भी शेयर करना अपने थॉट्स, चलते हैं, मिलेंगे नेक्स्ट वीडियो में बहुत ही जल्द। टिल देन टेक केयर एंड बाय बाय।
तो अगर आप मेरे इस चैनल पे नए हो तो जल्दी से सब्सक्राइब के बटन को हिट करो और बेल आइकन को क्लिक करो ताकि आपको मेरा जब नया वीडियो मैं लगाऊं आपको उसके बारे में जल्दी से पता चल जाए।